there is a fantastic energy in this building. That was expected, the first home playoff game in a long time.
Devils fans are ready for a home game. Puck drop straight ahead.
What's going on, Cor? How you doing, man? Good to see ya.
And a penalty coming here in the first of the night. Little extra clutching and grabbing from JT Miller.
No, we're all cool. Don't worry about it. You know what? I'm looking at it, and we get along, and I don't mind you. You're in 10 seconds with the penalty. First shift of the game, and you're going to get a fair game, right? So I treat you like a veteran, so we think it's your team. Perfect. Good. Thank you.
And now in front of the shot, they score! New Jersey on the board with Hall. We're tied at one.
Talk to me anytime. If we talk, we don't yell. Playoff hockey, you know how I work? No, I love it. That's what I'm letting you know. There's a respect between me and you. Keep it that way.
Eddie's going to be like shooting, so it's me and you are going to get around the net.
Eddie shooting?
That's what Drew calls me.
What the f*** is this? Oh, what a win!
What a pass to the team. Great pass.
No blue kill. No blue, I like the battle, nothing high. Easy, nothing high, I like that. Morris, I thought for sure you were going to play me there and put it right in front of me. That's why I didn't move. So sometimes I'll go up, but I won't move much, just so you know, right? Because I see their forecheck now.
Devils will have a 5-on-3 coming up for the next minute and 1 second.
This is the hockey game here. Devils have to capitalize.
Taylor Hall at the circle. Butcher steps up. Scores!
I was like, I can't do it again. Thanks for those empty netters.
I think the emotional attachment to the series, like they say, is one thing, not a series until you lose on home ice, until you get your hate on for your opponent. Well, now we're in a playoff series. That was a great effort by you guys. Intense. I think we're now into the series emotionally and attached to it. Now we got to keep building. So it was a hell of a job.
Hell of a job, boys. Way to make it easy for me there. You guys did a hell of a job competing tonight. Nate's big goal in the third power play came up big. Theo Fleury. And unbelievable. But hey, just been saving them all year for this, so let's go.